All right, Monroski. Here we go. We're about to go explore Tennessee. Hurry up, Miss Kathy. Should be fun. Go, exploring the woods, Monroe. She's like, what's going on?
I'm not responsible for accidents. Look at the sign up there. I'll hold it. We're gonna record.
Wouldn't even know what to do with that much land. It's a lot of work.
Yeah, it's a lot of work.
Yeah.
My buddy's farm's right there. He's a songwriter. Another buddy of mine's farm's right there where that big barn is.
And behind yours?
No, my
house.
Got
this. Oh, that's not yours right there by the window?
That's ours. That's where y'all are standing.
And then your boy's way
My
back
My buddy's
there.
Right there. See that big red roof
right
there?
Yeah, yeah,
so the tornado blew that barn down. It's a brand new barn. He just finished it.
Insurance cover all that?
Yeah.
Right? So it's, I mean, not ideal, but it's nice that they got a brand new setup, right?
Yeah.
How long did it take to build the new barn and all that?
10 days.
10 days?
Yeah.
So you didn't mind.
No,
that's not too bad.
Not too bad.
Wow.
He's got 500 acres right there. My buddy's got about 140 acres right here. This guy's in the country music business. He's a songwriter.
Yeah. That's 140, and then this one right here is 78, right?
This is 78, and it comes up here, and then it comes over to here.
Okay, wow. This is insane. This guy's got down in that red barn. It's 500 acres.
See right here? Yeah, it comes all the way up on that hillside right there, and it goes that way along.
Up the road, but I made everything here.
This difficult?
Everything's difficult.
Yeah. Everything's difficult.
Can you swim in it?
Yeah, you can swim that pond.
No way.
Yeah. Some buddies of mine are with Red Bull.
Okay.
They do wake surfing and stuff like that. They brought those motorized wakeboards and shit over here and rode them in that.
So we have a golf range on his property. Can't beat that.
So you want the skin on all the pieces.
Okay.
And then when it dries out, you get it to like the consistency of a dry out.
Okay.
Every time you ride, it's too
bad.
Yeah,
yeah.
Broken axles,
hub.
I'm in Monroe,
we're
in Tennessee.
Yeah, exactly.
Miss Monroe, we're in
Tennessee.
Yeah, absolutely. You're so tired.
Big man.
<That's dope. laughs> He's ready.
He's our county commissioner.
Which one of y'all
is
resting?
That back corner out there?
Y'all want something to...
apartment set up like this, and then just that being a gym. Open.
That's all we need.
We had a car show here a couple weeks ago, and that got cleaned up from it.
I see you.
No, these are parts for a project I got going right now. It's a 72K5.
Okay.
I've had it for 3 or 4 years, but I'm redoing it, and so all these are parts for it. It's out in the shop, in another shop right now.
350.
Yep, there you go.
Ooh.
This is a 69 Chevelle. This is a 64 Impala.
Yep, that's what I'm looking at.
And then that's a 69 Camaro. This is a 69 Stepside, and that's a 68 Chevy.
69 is a good year, but my girl's looking awesome.
That tractor has never been on another farm.
Yeah.
It's a 49 that's been here ever since.
So much history.
Over who could have the biggest fish, biggest bass.
Yeah.
And he's a country music singer, so he's a cheater.
Yep. Hey, you. Hey, Monroe. It's like warm.